administration of George Bush in 2000, the coal industry found a staunch ally.
No one can say with any certainty what constitutes a dangerous level of warming.
And remember Joe Lucas?